Last weekend, at a special sneak preview of A Family Thing.
The chemistry between Robert Duvall and James Earl Jones was excellent.
I really believe that they were brothers.
Audiences across America laughed.
It was funny, it was sweet.
Cried.
It's a lot more than just a comedy.
You held this boy in your arms. Ain't that something?
And came together.
He cried.
I didn't really, no. I kind of did, yeah.
A Family Thing.
After the movie, people actually applauded.
Rated PG-13. Starts Friday at theaters everywhere.